Goliath Birdeater molted a few days ago, and we are gonna try to feed it. Got a little worm chunk here. Bam. View of the front here. These guys don't seem to be too terribly fond of the light, so he's probably not going to do a whole lot until I take the light off of him. But he's eating, so it's a good thing. Cut.